We have visited Bartosz Morar. He's a young Polish fancier. His pigeons have very good results in competitions organized in Poland and in one-loft races. The main lines of breeding birds in Bartosz Morar's colony come from the top fanciers in Europe.
Hello, sport friends. My name is Bartosz Morel. I'm pigeon fancier from Poland, from South Poland, from Silesia. Together with my wife and two daughters, Alicja and Zosia, we fly like a Morel team in Zagłębie Club. It's one of the biggest clubs in Poland. We have around 200 fanciers, around 7,000-8,000 pigeons on the beginning of the season. Today we had first race for young birds. It was 125 kilometers to Myloft. The first races, these very short races, are not my not the race which I like most, but we must start from this short race. Tonight we have some accident because I have small puppy who broke my aviary, and few late breeds go out and they sit on the roof of breeding and racing loft all the time. So the pigeons who arrived from the race have a little bit difficult situation to go fast on the roof because they are a little bit stressed. From this what I know, we call each other with another fancier from my club that I know first pigeon should be maybe first in the club for 4,000-5,000 pigeons. I don't know how many we basket, but I think around 5,000. The first pigeon was from grandchild from my Simply Red, one of the best breeders. My colony, I like to build my own strain. My colony basic birds are from Luke Huben. I have my super breeder Huben 262. It's direct from Huben family from 2009. He is my basic breeder of the colony. Next, I buy very good pigeons from Belgium, from Holland, from the best lines. And now in my loft you can find pigeons from Rens van der Zijde. They are Ludoklassens pigeons, usually red, fall or dark ones. Also few very good pigeons from Bart Gierix and the very, very top pigeons from Ivo Rens. They are, I think, fastest pigeons I ever had in my breeding racing lofts. Normally I focus on racing young birds. I like young birds races from 120 till 500 kilometers. In Poland, in my club, we have 7 or 8 races for young birds. We start this weekend, so 12th of August, and we finish in 7 or 8 weeks in a row. The last race is in one weekend. We have one provincial and interprovincial race. Provincial is 370 and interprovincial is around 400 kilometers. And these two races are for all Silesia clubs. So on provincial around 10 clubs or on interprovincial around 25-30 clubs. So it's possibility to fly with the best fanciers in South Poland. In the last three times I participate in this type of races, I won them. I have first pigeons, I have first series because we play like a gambling. So I also won last year, I think, first and second series for gambling I won. So a little bit money. And I had last year two first pigeons, first and second. First was daughter of my super breeder Huben 262. And the second one was from Gierix pigeons with Ivo Rens pigeons. So they are also very good for old birds. I don't race this season because I changed the location. In the past I had one loft race Kuźnica, somebody burned my left, so I must finish with it. But it was worst idea in my life to make this one loft race. So maybe it's good, it's finished, but not in good way maybe. I like to focus on young bird races and old birds. This year I didn't fly with old birds because I changed the location. I built these lofts. Maybe not built, but transport the lofts 2 months before young bird season, so this season will be difficult. I have only 52 pigeons in the racing team, but I think it's enough. They are in good shape, good condition. With each another race, longer race, they should fly better and better. Anyway, I focus always on these provincial, interprovincial races. They are most prestigious and most important for me. For next year, I like to start racing with yearlings and old birds on this location. So next year only with yearlings, because I have only 52 young birds. Every pigeon which stay after the season, I will put into yearlings loft, and we will fly next year. In Poland, for all birds, we have about 15-16 races, from 120 till 1,000 national Bruxella. But I focus only on races to till 600 kilometers. I basic on short and middle distance, on sprint pigeons, and this is my motivation to fly on short and middle distance, and of course on one loft race, because I play on one loft race from 2007. I play in many European one loft race, but from 3 years, I think, I play only in China, South Africa, maybe few in Europe, and this year I start also in USA, North America, in Canada. And this is also something what I focus on it, because I very like one loft race. I breed in my career Zosia, who was in 2015 the best ace pigeon in $1 million race in South Africa before final race. She is also till this day the best Polish pigeon sent ever for $1 million race. She won 10 times top 100 from every races on $1 million race. I had also second pigeon from final race on Derby Kartak, so I have four position in Romania on semi-final race, on final race, in honest race, in Black Sea, so I have some success also, but I focus on the highest level of one loft races. I like China one loft races, because there is a lot of pigeons, huge money and very big prestige to win this one loft race, so I will win one day or die trying. So we will see how it goes, but every year I see it's better and better, and my big motivation is to breed my own strain. Yes, I have very good basic birds, and now from 4 years I try to breed my pigeons. The best racers go to breeding loft, and I breed another pigeons from my own pigeon. And I like to build my own strain in the future for short, middle distance and for one loft races. How I say before, this is my breeder number one, the super breeder, Huben 262. He is direct from Huben family, super inbred from young artist. In my loft, he is from 2011, I think. He's my definitely the best breeder every year with many hands. He gives super pigeons who race very well. They can fly first prize from 100 kilometers and 800 kilometers with tailwind, with headwind, with high temperature. They can fight a few days from the race. If it's a disaster race, pigeons are not in the first day, they can also fly another day. Last year we have there his daughter, Alicia, who won first provincial Gubin in young bird races. And this year my colleague Peter Pater from Gliwice, from Club Gliwice, from Silesia, have his son, who is Olympiad candidate in a long distance category. This bird was, he is now 4 years old, and every year he fly very top. Last year he was 17th ace pigeon in Poland in long distance, and this year he fly much more better and can be the Olympic pigeon. We will see, because we don't have official result yet, but in C category, long distance, from 6 races, he have coefficient 14.55. So very, very top result. I think if if it will be not Olympiad, for sure top five in Poland. So the Huben 262, the best breeder in my breeding, I think the best breeder I ever had in my loft. Now we have daughter of Huben 262. This is Alicia. She is bred from Huben 262 and from daughter 7 from Yellow Roziers. She won first provincial Gubin last year with 2,828 pigeons, and she was fasted from more than 3,600 pigeons. Now she is in my breeding loft. I have a few children, and now on first race I see one of her children with Simply Red was in top 5 on the loft, so I think also top position in the club. So this is Alicia, future superstar in breeding loft moral team. This one is Simply Red. We're talking about he's in the couple with Alicia now, direct daughter of Huben. He's a direct pigeon from Rens van der Zijde, from Ludo Klassen's pigeons. I bought him, I think, on total sale of Rens in 2013 on Pipa. He's one of the best pigeon in our breeding loft. Now they maybe don't look so impressive because they are molting a lot. It's the last weeks of breeding season for them. He is father to my best racing hen ever, the Chili. Chili in 2016 was the best ace pigeon in young bird category, in every category in my province, in my club, everywhere. She was also a candidate for Olympiad with great result in F category from 3 races. She was 3 times in top 10 on the club with 3, 4, 5,000 pigeons, and also for Rayon. But she was always in first group with my pigeons, but she was never clocked like first pigeon. So today his grandchild also fly first on my loft. So I think it can be the first prize also in the club for a few thousand pigeons. So Simply Red also, I think, for this moment, my second breeder in the breeding loft. And for sure, one of the basic pigeon for my future strain of moral team. Another great pigeon. This one is also cock. He's son Fluvelin 18 from Bart Gerix. He's my big Bart, one of the best pigeon also I ever had. In 2016, his son won third ace pigeon of province in young bird category, in F category, A category, and fourth in F category. In 2015, his direct child also won second prize on one loft from final race on one loft race, Cartaxo. He was also, I think, fifth ace pigeon of this one loft race. So another great pigeon. His children, grandchildren won many top prizes on short and middle distance races at my loft and also in another lofts of my colleagues. Very nice pigeon, very big pigeon. And another cock, I think the best speed pigeon I ever had. It's direct from Ivo Rens. He is Belgian master. This is father of my Zosia. Zosia was the best ever sent Polish pigeon for $1 million race. Also in 2015, before final race, she was the best ace pigeon in total from all 22 races. I had also many top ace pigeons and first prize winners in my club from this pigeon. His children, grandchildren fly very well. And Tomasz Wiczling, my friend from North Poland, he have Spirit of Zosia. Spirit of Zosia is his daughter. It's full sister to Zosia from Africa. And he bred from Spirit of Zosia 7 ace pigeon, national ace pigeon in young bird category. So 7 ace pigeon in young bird category last year was grandchild of Belgian master. In 2016, also my friends from Kłobuck, Wiesław and Przemysław Mielczarek, father and son, very top fanciers in Poland, buy from me his daughter, and they race her. She was also first ace pigeon in province in young bird races. She was first in the club, second in the club, and 12th in the club, if I remember good. So very, very fast pigeons from this breeder, Belgian Master. This is another super cock from Rens van der Zijde, from Classens pigeons. It's cross Classens and Sherlockens pigeons from Rens van der Zijde. He's Donkere 15, one of the best pigeon I have, because his children and grandchildren won many first prizes. Anyway, if I have five pigeons on arrived from the race, and there is child of Donkere, it must be first. Always he have lot of luck with first prizes for his bloodline, yes? And this year my friend from South Poland, from Mountains, from Club Lipowa, Mariusz Murański, have a very good result for sprint, A-category sprint team for National. I think he have 69 coefficient. And all pigeons in this team for sprint races are grandchildren from Donkere 15. He have two child from Donkere 15, and he bred super sprint pigeons. And like a yearlings, they fly great result. It should be top 20, maybe top 10 result in National in Poland in A category, so short distance. Very good pigeon also. Another very good cock, maybe don't give so fast pigeons, but they are very regular, very good ace pigeons. I think everybody know this color. It's half brother to Seven from Yellow Rosiers. And he give me many ace pigeons. They are maybe not so fast like from other ones, but they are very regular. They can fly with races with headwind, with long races. They can fly every week with very good result. And he is also a very good breeder with many different hands, and he is very good for crossing. So again, Yellow Rosiers pigeon, and Seven is from Yellow Rosiers Queen L line, and Fluvilin 18 from Bart Gierix. So also the bloodline I have in my loft. So very nice pigeon and very beautiful pigeon who give many top ace pigeon. And the last one pigeon I like to show you, it's finally the hen. Hen from Ivo Rens. She's Ivo 981. She's the best breeding hen I ever had in my colony. She's also mother to this Olympiad candidate from this year in long distance with result 14.55 from 6 long distance races. When she was paired with Huben 262, but with other cocks, she gave me also very nice pigeons. Her children and grandchildren won more than 25 prizes in top 3 of club with average 4,000 pigeons. So very good pigeons, very fast pigeons, very nice. She's from 2013, and I have many children on the racing and breeding loft. I think she's stepmother of my colony for the future. For the end of this short movie about me, about Morel team, I like to invite you to meet us on exhibition, on shows, on online auction, offline auction. You can meet us in many places, many shows all over the world. You can come to us, talk with us, look for our pigeons, talk about supplements, about feeding, about training, about everything what you like. We will be in Romania National Show, we will be in Polish National Show in Sosnowiec, on Olympiad in Poznań. You can meet us on our public auction in Chicago in December, in USA, also in Toronto in February. Where we will be on the public event also with Ryan and Leah from Fitters Elite. They organize it. We will be also in Langfang in China. You can meet us also on the online auction. Last year we have auction on Pipa. This year we have auction on 160 photo in Taiwan. So everywhere on the world you can see us, you can see our pigeons, you can meet us. So don't hesitate to come to us, to talk with us. We are everywhere for you guys, so you can come and talk, drink something. I invite you to contact with us. Good luck.